Namaste, everyone. My name is Jivan, and I'm very happy to see you in WGC channel. And today we open more and more Ayurveda knowledge for you, for your harmonious and balanced life, long life and happy. Of course, with happy and joyful, we today learn tongue massage inside your mouth. This technique is called Mewing, and I show you basic knowledge about this. So your tongue is very sensitive, very important organ and very movable. So inside mouth we have upper palate and down palate, and in the middle tongue. And correct position of the tongue is tongue all like input and close to this upper palate. So you can play with your tongue, not close your mouth, like your jaw not movable, and you can do up and down your tongue. Try to do it. It can look from outside like this. And this exercise is need for make habit to put tongue in upper palate, because it's correct position of the tongue inside mouth. And if you keep tongue like in correct position in upper palate, you have your skin in the face change. It's be like more like up, because this down position of the tongue make like your skin go more down. So it's make more in tonus your skin, and inside mouth you have more blood circulation, your taste is changed, because this movement and you put your consciousness inside your mouth and you like feel more because you put attention. And also it's very nice for face nerves, especially for trigeminous nerves. So it's make your face relaxed from inside, from your oral cavity. And also one more exercise is for the beginning and ending this mewing habit. It's massage of your gums and teeth. In one side, another side, and you can enjoy these exercises wherever you want, how much time you want. It's very pleasurable, and also it's make balanced your left and right part of brain. Enjoy your healthy lifestyles, enjoy WGC. See you. Namaste.